What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy Sam, too official, never unofficial. You feel what I'm saying? Today, we got a very special video for you guys today. But if you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Share the video with your friends. Hey, look, do not forget to turn on those post notifications because YouTube is tripping. We are on the road to 4,000 subscribers. You feel what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? No cap. So we'll be reacting to Beastie. This is the third day in a row reacting to Beastie Boys, the Beast of the Boys. You know what I'm saying? But the thing is, you know, they're dope. You know, they're dope. Wanted to see what other songs they still have. You know, to see what they still have. You know what I'm saying? Because It Took Galactic was lit. What You Want was a hit. You know what I'm saying? So I wanted to react to something else. And we're going to react to Sabotage. You know what I'm saying? We're going to be reacting to Sabotage. So if you guys are new, subscribe. 175 likes in this video. You got to keep reacting to Beastie Boys. You know what I'm saying? Basically, why I tell you guys to like the video is because I want to see if you guys are there. You know what I'm saying? If you guys just do not watch my videos just to watch my videos. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So like up the video. 175 life, we gotta keep reacting to Beastie Boys. So also I need to address some comments. Somebody said I look stoned, and somebody said I need to clean my nose or something like that. First of all, I don't know how you can freaking go through my nose. And sometimes I do like that, but how do you go through my nose, bro? You know, how can you see through my nose? That's first. Second of all, somebody said I look stoned. I always look stoned. Even when I was a kid, I looked stoned. You know what I'm saying? But this is how I am. You know what I'm saying? Literally, when I was a kid, in middle school, people would tell me, yo, you look high. And literally, I would literally look high, but I never even done no single drugs a day in my life. It's just the way I was born or something. You know what I'm saying? It was the way I am, you know? I don't smoke. I don't drink. I don't do any of that stuff, you know? So yeah, that's literally just the way I am. I kind of act different from the other people, you know. I tried my best to get myself out I try my best to be different from other people. You know what I'm saying? That's basically it. So I don't smoke. I don't get stoned in my videos. You know, I just react to videos like a regular person. You know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and react to some Sabotage from the Beast of the Boys. You know what I'm saying? I know you guys, some people get annoyed when I say the Beast of the Boys, but come on, bro. Beastie Boys. I don't like saying Beastie Boys. Sam 2 official, never unofficial. I always keep it real. You know what I'm saying? I must say, first of all, it's different. You know what I'm saying? It's different. But Beastie Boys always have like a movie cinematic type of freaking videos. You know what I'm saying? I feel like they spend more in their videos than because the music was made back in the, I don't know. It's kind of, I can't say they spend more time in the videos because they've been making music since 1992, the 1990s, you know what I'm saying? But I don't know. It's different, though. And when it's different, I like that, you know what I'm saying? I know you guys might be saying, what the freak are you talking about? This motel looks so familiar. I don't know. This motel? But that's literally the same as every motel. I really can't say it looks familiar. I was about to say it looks like the Martin Luther King where he was assassinated. I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was about to say that, but literally all motels, like, basically look, I don't know. You know, let me know down below. Is this, am I right or am I wrong? You know what I'm saying? Well, what I can say is, it was totally different. I don't know, it was totally different. You know? Hold on, I'm trying to get that part, bro. There we go. Come on, bro. Like, come on, can we get the part? Without the freaking little freaking thing after that? Because that's like a cool scene right here. Stop showing up, bro. I don't want this to be showing up. Like, this is a whole cool little scene right here. Look like some bad boys, you know what I'm saying? Type of vibe. Bad boys. What, you know what I'm saying? But it was totally different, though. It was totally different. And you know, when music is different, I keep it real. I don't sugarcoat and I don't lie to you guys. You know what I'm saying? I always keep it real. When there's a different song, or when the song is different, I like it, you know what I'm saying? But as far as, it was more of the video than the music, you know what I'm saying? It was more of watching the video. And you could definitely tell that Beastie Boys, the Beast of the Boys, is very inspired by movies and cinematic stuff, you know what I'm saying? Because most of the videos I've reacted to are literally like cinematic stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, and I only reacted to three, but the first one, So What You Want, is like, you can tell that they're trying to get to the cinematic stuff, because you see the background, they try to change the whole background stuff, but you can tell it's like cinematic type of stuff. They were very inspired by like movies and all types of stuff. So they're trying to make their videos like very cinematic. And you know, it was more the video for me than the music, you know. I like the video, you know. There was a lot of stuff that happened in the video that, you know, that bring that bad boys, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's basically it, you feel what I'm saying? If you say that my energy is not here, you know, it's okay. I understand. You feel me? There's gonna be some videos that my energy, you know? There's gonna be some videos that I literally focus on the music there's going to be some videos that I literally just turn up. You know what I'm saying? Not every video is going to be the same. I try not to keep every video the same, because if I keep every video the same, this is going to be so boring. You know what I'm saying? Like, you guys will expect what I would do to every, because if I were to keep every video the same, you guys would expect in every video is what I'll be doing, like this every single time and stuff like that, you know? So I have to switch it up sometimes, you know? I have to listen more to the music, see more of the videos, you know? You feel what I'm saying? But if you guys are new, subscribe. I know you guys, bro, you guys probably saying, why do I keep wearing white tees or this every single video? Because, bro, I have like a lot of this, so, and sometimes I don't even feel like wearing regular clothes or videos, you know? Like I don't want to dress fancy for y'all, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't like flexing, you feel me? I really don't. I really don't like flexing, so I don't feel the urge to be coming on videos to be dressing all fancy for people, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, what's the point of it, you know? But if you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. I said 175 likes to this video, you know? Spam on the like button, no cap. But, and also, the fans that comment on the videos, bro, like, bro, I rock with, even though you guys, it's not even hate comments, it's just jokes, you know? Even though you guys, when you guys comment down below and say some stuff about BC Boys and leave your comment and stuff like that, and that's for every video, too, you know? I really do. And I see the comments, I like you guys. Sometimes I'd be forgetting to like or love the comments because, like, I'd be having, like, again, my memory is so freaking bad, you know what I'm saying? Like, I would forget to do stuff, like, 1 second, or I forget what I was about to say in 1 second, you know? So, but I really see you guys' comments, you know? Even though I don't respond, I'm very sorry. And I really, like, you guys are freaking dope, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's why the official family, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's like a whole family, bro, you know? Like, I love you guys, bro. Every single one of y'all, bro, that subscribe to the channel. I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? For real. You know? Grown man stuff, you know? Grown adult stuff. I love you guys. You know what I'm saying? You guys are freaking dope. You guys drop the like button, subscribe, and all types of stuff. It's great. Not gonna lie to you. But if you guys are new, subscribe, all that fun stuff. It's me, your boy Sam, too official, never unofficial. Don't forget to stay safe, stay positive, and most of all, stay healthy. If you haven't got your Bible, go ahead and buy your Bible. Pray every single day, and do not forget to trust and believe in God. It's me, your boy, Sam, too official, never unofficial, and I will see you in the next video. Have a great, beautiful, amazing, and awesome day. I'm out, bro.